chorus of mewling. Four wee babies, all in a row. These are the Webb sisters, identical quadruplets, at home, pink and healthy, in Hythe, Alberta.
I still can't believe that there's four of them.
First-time parents Bethany and Tim Webb do not have a history of twins in their families. The babies were conceived naturally, delivered May 6th in Edmonton by cesarean section.
Surreal still.
Abigail, Emily, Grace and Michaela, it's hard even for the parents to tell them apart.
I am holding Emily. I had to check the toes.
The girls have different colored nail polish on their toes to make the identification possible.
Abby, you're blue.
Neighbors are helping with feeding and changing, volunteering for morning and afternoon shifts.
I just thought I would come and do a feeding.
With plenty of coos and cuddles, the babies have the ability to enchant.
It's so exciting, and it's I don't know what it is. It's overwhelming for us watching, so I can't even imagine what it's like for them.
The parents say they couldn't do this without the support of the town.
It's amazing how many people are willing to help.
From a diaper drive to gifts of clothing, even from strangers.
From New York. Oh, look at that. Isn't that cute?
The family is living with Tim's recently widowed mother. Their one-bedroom apartment, too small for six.
It's livelihood and makes me happy.
Tim and Bethany would never have imagined this would be their reality a year ago when they got married.
Now that they're here, I don't know what I'd do without them.
Their lives are busy, and they say blessed.
I'm totally looking forward to watching them grow together in a tight-knit way, because they will be tight.
And a loving and extended family, a community, will watch the girls and help them find their way.